Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to yet another recipe. And today guys, we are doing omena recipe. I hope you enjoy the video until the end. So guys, I had already pre-washed my omena using hot water. That's why I directly fried them. So you fry your omena until it's crispy and brown before adding other ingredients.